the beginning for what we do. It's called the nail drill. It's like learning to ride a bike. It's very similar. Hacky sack is kind of in the same place right now as freestyle frisbee. Problem with this is it's very hard to learn.
It's a percentage of the general population of due to the sport, but it's a very specific splinter.
Yeah. And then when we throw it to each other, we throw a lot of what we call Z. You go to Prague, you go to Berlin, you go to Rome, and there's a whole group of people there who do what we do that welcome you in. When people come into New York, we'll welcome them here. So they've got like a good, you know, base of friends pretty much anywhere you go.